Los Invisibles. Can we try and see if we can get some? There we go. One, two. I'm thinking at the speed of sound.
The early lyrics for Invisible were set on a train coming into London for the first time. I remember sleeping in Euston Station. I remember being broke.
Turning up those bass keys in the room. Turning up those bass keys in the room. There we go. Bass keys.
I'm thinking at the speed of sound. Unblinking eyes on the underground. I got a rhythm track. 6 a.m. Waterloo. I'm in the station sleeping next to you. You and I are not turning back. That sort of thing. I remember coming out of the subway into the spring of 1979, being 18 years old. It was punk rock in London. It was just a carnival of extraordinary looking people. Rockabilly, mohawks, all kinds of hipsters. And I remember feeling incredibly unhip, uncool, from the suburbs, you know, from Dublin. And of course, people don't even see you. You don't exist. You're invisible.
That might be great on an open A.
In the second version of the lyric, we tried to go deeper into the psychology of why you'd want to run away with the circus in the first place. The desire to be in a band. Where does that come from?
Hey, don't forget that part on Invisible in the verse. Allo mutto, oh papa, it is so only on the ground. Is that a new part?
Yeah.
It's really good.
In the new version of Invisible, it starts with a revelation.